China's defense industry is making great strides in every field. At AirShow China 2022, China introduced a close-range defense system, the LD-3000, an 11-barrel 30mm Gatling design which is mounted on a two-axles trailer. The LD-3000 is believed to be a further evolution of the 30mm LD-2000 land-based close-in weapon system, designed to provide air defense of key installations against aerial threats, such as low-flying helicopters, fixed-wing aircraft, and cruise missiles. Basically, the design of the LD-3000 is similar to the American Sea Ram Centurion Phalanx. This is a counter-rocket artillery and mortar system, or CRAM, using the naval version of Type 737-barrel 30mm Gatling gun close-in weapon station, which is mounted on ships to provide air defense against anti-ship missiles and other precision-guided weapons. Based on the revealed images, the LD-3000 is built around a two-axle trailer with a remotely operated turret, mounted on the center of the trailer, and a power generator cabin located at the rear of the trailer. In theory, the 11-barrel 30mm Gatling gun has a rate of fire of 12,000 rounds per minute, and the effective range is up to 3 kilometers. The system is equipped with an advanced stabilization system and radar, that provides the ability to intercept missiles flying at Mach 4 with a 90% success rate. The radar can detect and track aerial targets at a range of up to 15 kilometers. The system also includes a laser range finder, color TV camera, and infrared camera. The weapon complex is towed by a 6x6 military truck, and can be connected to a command and control center also based on a 6x6 truck. Type 730 close-in weapon system is an autonomous closed-loop system, and thus offers faster reaction time than the Russian AK-630. Type 730 is fully compatible with Chinese and European combat data systems, and can be directly integrated with these combat data systems without any modification. The 30mm Gatling gun mount, designated as HPJ-12, is extremely similar to the General Electric GAU 8A Avenger. Like the American Avenger, it is recommended not to fire longer than a single minute at a rate of 4,200 rounds per minute, after which the generated heat would begin melting the rifling of the barrels, shortening its useful life.